Introducing Liam Keogh. There you go, babes.
Morning, Keogh.